The old adage is the more you know, the better it gets has never been more accurate. You need customer intelligence, CI, to win in today's competitive environment. In this video, I'll show you how to acquire CI on the fly. Mark Rodgers for Dealernews Magazine. Sales success in 60 seconds or less. Customers' thinking is informed by input. This data can come from the dealership across town, a website, a publication, or someone in their social circle. To find out who is influencing your buyer, simply find the moment of opportunity and ask. When you're speaking about motorcycles, for example, the moment they say something intelligent about the bike, you should say, "Man, it sounds like you know what you're talking about. May I ask, where have you done your research?" They may say, "You know, I was on Harley's website." They might say, "The store across town." They might say, "My Facebook group." Or my favorite, "I got a brother-in-law who's very knowledgeable about this stuff." Now you've got a better idea of who or what is helping to shape their thinking. And most customers readily share this information because they want you to know that they are an informed and savvy consumer. So let them. Now, go sell something, will you?